So I'm at the pond. It's just about 10 a.m. I came by myself. I didn't ask my daughter to come this time. I feel okay. I mean, even if I wasn't feeling okay, you know, if I needed help, there's always like houses around here. So I don't know. I kind of like the houses around here because, you know, they're pretty lucky. You know, the backyard has a pond, you know, if I feel like I need help, you know, all I had to do was like just scream out help. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I feel kind of strange coming here by myself. I never came here on my own. I usually come with my daughter or my niece and nephew. But it is peaceful out here. It's a little cold because, you know, it's gonna start waning pretty soon again, on and off throughout the day. But, you know, I like it. But yeah, there's like really not much people here. I actually tried fishing around here before, but you know, I didn't catch anything. I'm not even a good fisherman. And across the street is the mall. I wasn't planning on going for a food walk around the pond, but I think I will. Or at least maybe half of it, I don't know. Plus I'm hungry. I'm always getting hungry now. Before, when I had, for the first few months of having anxiety, I would not want to eat because whatever I ate, I would think it would make me feel panicky. And if I didn't eat, I think I would feel panicky. So, you know, didn't matter what I ate or whatever, it would have made me feel panicky no matter what. So yeah, that's pretty much. No. I'm so calm, I don't know, I think I want to start coming. So I'm about to go pick up food from downtown San Jose, but I feel kind of strange right now. I'm dizzy, my stomach's upset. My legs is kind of weak and jelly. And then last night when I went to the bathroom, I had that falling sensation, like, you know, you sink to the ground sensation, but I felt like I was gonna pass out last night. I'm having a lot of head pressure this morning. But I'm still gonna go to go pick up food. You know, I'm just gonna drive. But my head just feels so strange. I know I'm paying too much attention to it now, but what happened to me last night just felt so strange that I was like, well, where did that come from? I don't know, is it because the way I was sitting down? Then when I got up to use the bathroom, my legs just felt so strange that when I went to the bathroom, I felt nauseated. You know, I feel like I had to vomit. I feel like I was gonna pass out. But, I mean, I didn't. Anyway, yeah, I'm about to just go for a drive and pick up something to eat.